defeat.
This entire show, and here we go. Look, this is stats from their first round match. This is time on court, not time in the ice bath, but time on court. Novak Djokovic, 3 hours. Roger Federer, 152. Nadal, only 123. Remember, that match was cut short. So Djokovic has spent almost as much time on court as Federer and Nadal, and he has done so in the heat of the day. We'll see if this evens out with scheduling, but right now, if this were a scoreboard dot race, Novak Djokovic has some ground to catch up. All right.